Dr. Drew, every weeknight, 9 Eastern on HLN.
I've got someone on the phone who wants to talk to you. Her name is Allie Pereira. She's been on our show before. She sent topless pictures of her to her boyfriend. They ended up online. She's with us right now. And Allie, you have a question for Hunter?
Yeah, I wanted to know. Actually, Hunter retweeted me when I tweeted you my question. So all of his followers were tweeting me, calling me a slut, and saying that I deserved what I got for my pictures. So I don't really understand how all of a sudden he's all anti-bullying and says that now that since he shut down the site, these girls' pictures are gone forever, because they're not. Once it's on the internet, it's there forever.
What do you think, Hunter?
I don't know how you can point your finger at me. You took the picture. I mean, I've been justifying this in my head for over a year and a half of, you know, the site, you know, what I do and the site that I run. But at the end of the day, it started with you and you took these pictures. I don't know how old you are, but I'm sure, you know, you're smart and go to school. I mean, it's 2012. What do you expect to happen? Somebody's going to